Hi, it's Katie. I talk a lot about being an advocate for your health, but what are the benefits of being a health advocate? What does that look like? And really, I have to explain it to you this way. It's this knowing that what you are that you are speaking up for what you want in your health, what you want your treatment to look like, and basically getting what you want, right? It's knowing that you have an inner knowing that supersedes what anyone else, what any doctors or program or anything out there might think is right for you. So an example of this, I just had to share my most recent example of this. I have a health issue, trying to get it figured out. And basically, I, you know, reached out to several different caregivers, doctors and whatnot, about what to do next. And I will just say, in the end, I decided to have it checked out. But then how I got it checked out was completely up to me, right? Like, in other words, it was thrown out there like, oh, you know, you could do a CT scan, you could do a bone scan or whatever. And it was like, you know, that didn't sit right with me. Like, ooh, I don't really know that I want to do a really, you know, the pros and cons, right? The benefits don't necessarily outweigh the risks in this case. And is there a less toxic way of me doing this? Which it turns out, yes, there is. So me knowing what I know, and again, learning, this is what I say, you learn the information and then you learn to advocate for yourself. So now knowing what I know, I can present, you know, not telling the doctor what she should order or not order, but it does make a difference if you're informed, as I am, and then say, hey, can we do this? And the answer came back, yes. Wow. Like, and then boom. And then I was like, I'm still surprised sometimes when doctors say yes, when I advocate for myself, because, you know, they wouldn't normally do that. But I think I'm just, That's what I'm trying to give you here. I'm trying to give you a sense of what it's like to come to that. And it doesn't come easily. It's not something that most people have or know. And that's kind of what I teach and work with women to do, right? And I love stories when women come back to me and say, you know, I wanted this, or I have this issue and they weren't going to cover it. And you know what I mean? Like, now they know what kind of, you know, anesthesia to ask for, or they know that they do or don't want this put in. Or, I mean, there's so many things, but the point is you should be able to get what you're comfortable with and get the treatment and care that you want. Because if you do, that will just accelerate your healing on another level, right? Because now you're not being coerced into doing something that doesn't feel right. You're actually doing something that is right for you. And you know, like I said, it could only come with time and practice. So anyway, that's just a little, you know, thing to put it out there. Sometimes I don't always explain what the benefits of working with me are. That's one of the benefits, like really just feeling secure and like knowing what to ask for, how to ask for it, and then getting it, and then boom, wow. It's pretty incredible. So to the point of which I had a consultation with someone recently, a doctor, and it was the oddest thing. I mean, in the end, she's like, well, it's totally up to you. It's your decision. And basically what she was telling me is, you already know everything. So it's just your decision. And she wouldn't weigh in one way or the other, which I thought was interesting. I thought that was kind of perfect. I was kind of annoyed because I wanted her to weigh in. But it was kind of perfect because that is true. It is just my decision. She doesn't know. She doesn't know what is the best thing for me, nor should she. But a lot of times we go to doctors and we think they know. They should know what I should do next. And I hate to tell you, but they really don't. So trust yourself, trust your gut, learn to be a health advocate. And as I said, I've thrown it out there a few times, but I have a membership coming. So I hope you'll join me in that space so that I can help you on your healing journey. Okay, take care.